they are planning to use fraud, essentially. One of the mechanisms that they're using, they've got hundreds of thousands of phony voter registrations, especially in all the key swing states. They've got, you know, 1,000 people registered to vote at a Walmart. They've got 200 people registered to vote at an empty lot. And what these are, a lot of them are illegal immigrants, dead people, foreigners, people, felons, people who are not eligible to vote. And what happens is they go and then they collect all these ballots, they fill them out. And so we've had a few states now that have said, well, we're going to do paper ballots. We're going to do hand counting. We're going to get rid of the machines. Well, you can count fake ballots till you're blue in the face. You're still going to get the same result if you've got a bunch of fake ballots in there. And so we've got a real problem on this. There are, of course, very serious efforts to stop this before it happens. But their strategy is to try to manufacture a perception of support for Kamala Harris, do whatever it takes to win the election using fraudulent means, and then gaslight us all. To believe that, hey, the perception of popular support must have been real because look at the final election results. Anybody who says otherwise is a vicious conspiracy theorist, a homophobe, a sexist, whatever nasty terms you can think of. And now everybody shut up and maybe we'll have another fake attack on the Capitol to round it all up and persecute and prosecute people who don't agree with this. So that's what they're planning to do. Whether they'll get away with it or not is, I think, an open question. There are a lot of very smart people working to stop these shenanigans. And you know, what just happened in Virginia, very encouraging. The governor did an executive order. We're not going to be using the voting machines. We're going to do paper ballots. So these are signs of progress, but we're going to need a whole lot more to be able to stop what really, I believe, is a criminal operation here masquerading as a political campaign.